I said, hallelujah then. So which means, automatically at that particular instant, the devil understood that his head has been put on the ground. There was an occurrence and an occasion that was going to be manifest when the seed of a woman was going to bruise the head of the serpent. This enmity which was proclaimed in the Garden of Eden, before the departure from the Garden of Eden, was the first major prophetic statement that defined the destinies of mankind, because suddenly the devil had a mission to fight with you, because he knew that every time he blinks, any opportunity you get, he will approach his hand. Hallelujah. So he waited and he was looking for the true fulfillment of that prophetic word. And anyone who comes in the name of the Lord, anyone with a prophetic destiny, whose mission is there to bruise the head of the serpent, the enemy would always come up against you. So just before I depart from that way, I would like you to understand at this very moment that whatever you may think that you are going through, you need to listen that it is merely a system where the devil is busy trying to bruise your, he is trying to kick against your heel. Are we together then? And you have got the capability and the capacity to bruise his head. Hallelujah. And the purpose why anyone would try to grab your heel is because what he is simply fighting is for you not to make progress, isn't it? Because for as long as I hold or I cripple you in the heels, it means that you are not going to move forward. Are we together, the church? So effectively, God is for your progress, but the devil is for your retardation. The devil is busy trying to hold on to your heel so that you will not move. So every statement that the enemy is speaking into your life is because the enemy is simply trying to protect his head. Do you understand this, child of God? Mm. Hallelujah. I said hallelujah.
Amen.
I said hallelujah.
Amen.
So here you need to accept that the seed of a woman is meant to bruise the head of the serpent. But in the whole process, whilst you are bruising the head of the enemy, he is also targeting your heel. Are we together there? So that when he targets your heel, you are not going to be able to move and fulfill the prophetic destiny that is calling out.